I woke up in that night and just randomly opened GD on my phone and I saw something. Oh, we got Demon Raids too. This is just incredible to see. First of all, our collab is raided, and then Rengan got a raid too, and also featured. I finally did this. I'm playing GD since middle of 2014, and I didn't made good levels in that time. I started with it, I would say, since kill everybody. I never wanted a raid to 100%, but I'm still happy that I finally did it like that. I personally didn't think that Rengan got a raid. I thought Icarus would get a raid, but yeah, it's just absolutely incredible. I was so happy when I saw this, and just thank you for everyone who just, know me so long and supported me since this day, and just I can say thank you 100 times more. So just I'm so happy that this finally happened, and I still can't believe that this looks just like this. I mean, this is just absolutely new for me to see a featured level by your own account. So I just want to thank you guys, and I was so happy. I finally have every achievement in Geometry Dash. I have every cube and so much more, as you can see. Except these runes, because I don't understand them. And I finally played this game here. This is the UFO. I personally don't like this, but it's nice to have, finally. And so much more. And I finally did this, and just can't thank you guys enough for this. And yeah, I think we will see us in future levels and something. And then, yeah, there are still some projects open. I mean, these will be 1.0 levels. That mean they will not be something special. But then, ignore damage 17. And so much more. Solar Shock will be a 1.9 level 2. And so much more. So stay tuned. And maybe some collabs will be happening too. But yeah. We will see us in the future. Hopefully. And then goodbye.